All right, ladies and gentlemen, this Barbie doll type of model is super stunning, right? All right, totally enjoyed the show. I hope you like the new chair that I got. Much better than the last one, right? It's fit for a queen. Fit for your majesty, Melina. Just kidding. There's only one queen in the world, and her name is Queen Elizabeth II. No, Melina's a queen too. She's looking very, very good these days. There's a lot of queens out there, guys, girls, anyone you can think of that likes to dress up as a woman or is a woman is a queen. And you can think of a guy as a queen too, all right. All right, guys. Totally enjoy the show that is Melina, breathtaking as usual. Now, I don't identify with being a drag queen. I really don't. Like, people must be thinking, like, how could you not? Like, look at you. But I mean, I'm a gorgeous guy as Marco. So for me, it's not like I'm like, oh, I need to be Melina because I have no real kind of power with my look as Marco. But Marco's gorgeous. Like, Marco's a heartthrob. So Marco's good enough on his own, but Melina's just an extra special addition to his channel. But as I always say, I'm always very supportive. I want people to be, you know, there's not enough people that do drag out there. I mean, there's a lot, but not enough that look like really, really, really good-looking men as men. So, you know, it is kind of like, I think people will be very, you know, people need that celebrity type persona to look up to and think, I can do this, I can do this. So Melina is totally supportive if you want to dress up in drag, or you want to go out, even if you want to go out on dates as a woman, or you want to get a sex change. I don't do those things, but I totally am supportive if you do, because life is short, right? I'm a very good looking guy, so my say is very important, because people will be like, well, if you say these things, you know, and you're that good looking as a guy, it's really kind of reflects on society as a whole and how it's changed, right? So I'm very supportive because I know it's not easy. I mean, for me, I'm always Marco when I'm out in public, so it's very easy. I look like a very good looking guy. I blend in with the crowd. Well, I'm good looking to lots of people, so I'm like, I stand out, but I mean, I stand out for a different reason. You know, some people are transgender and they stand out because they're trans, and there's a lot of people that are trans that are really enjoying life and really have a great time, but it's better to have more supporters and more people that advocate for it, because it's something that people really like to see. You know, when you're really good looking as a guy, people don't think you would dress in drag. Now, there's Channing Tatum, and the strongest man alive, actually. Best heavy lifter in the world actually had a sex change. Channing Tatum didn't, obviously, but this guy had a sex change, and you're like, okay, well, there you go. There's another example right there. He was the strongest bodybuilder in the world, and I'm not sure what he looks like now, but he's a woman now. So, you know, and I'm totally supportive of that, because I think it's hard. I mean, for me, it's a breeze for me. Like, Marco is very welcomed everywhere, and very comfortable, but, you know, for me, I just want to support people because I know how hard it is to have that person to look up to. Now, people found the person that totally dresses up and has a sex change and looks like a bodybuilder, they might use that as an example. Like, you know, it's really great to see people. The more people that do these things, the easier it becomes for people. And then everybody's comfortable, and then there's no worries about whether there's stigma or anything like that, because people are comfortable and there's not really a big deal anymore. Of course, it's fascinating when you see good people do it, but, you know, I'm totally supportive. I really think you guys should feel good, right? Why would you want to feel sad about whether you're dressed up as a woman when you love it so much, right? Like, for me, it's great to entertain as a woman because I look so good, and of course, I want everyone to see Melina, and I would feel shortchanged of myself if I didn't have that addition on my channel, because Melina could generate half, like twice as much revenue because I'm so good looking as Melina. So of course I'm gonna want Melina there. But I'm totally supportive if you are trans and you're like uncomfortable and you're like, oh, use me as an example. Now I may not necessarily be the perfect example because I don't live like this. Like this is not who I'm, how I live. But like I said, there was that strongest guy. Look him up too. Like use me as an example too, but look him up too because he's very good. Like he looks like a, he's gorgeous as a woman too actually, but he's like a huge arms. He's a bodybuilder and he's one of the biggest, strongest guys ever. And he had a sex change. So you're like, well, that's cool. You know, it really supports the cause. Obviously, that's how he wants to be. So he enjoys it. And that's great. Great for him. And he's a really good role model. I wish I could remember what his channel name was. I forget what his name was. But find him. Maybe if you look at bodybuilder, strongest bodybuilder, transgender, or bodybuilder had a sex change or something, you'll find him. But use me as an example. I'm totally supportive of that. Thank you. Bye now.